Sprint car main event, 25 laps coming your way. Hold on, here we go, modified, heat number one. McRae on the outside, car number 22, Stevens gets the jump from pole position. Cars taking it nice and easy on the first run, round one and two. They go down the back straightaway and it is 79, Robert Stevens. Danny Williamson in 45 in there in second. The boys getting a little bit sideways out of turn number four. The track looking absolutely sensational here tonight. We've had a few problems with the action track over the last few weeks as car zero, Tony Hobbit, goes from last, he's fast, and he's there in position number two, right behind the race leader. There he goes. Car zero, Tony Hobbit, and car 23, here we go. The first wild side ride of the night. The award goes to Sid Moore, car number 23. Five laps remaining this time around. And already in control is car zero, Tony Hobbit, as Danny Williamson falls to the infield. A little bit wild coming out of turn number four there. Moore again high on one and two. The natives are restless back in the pack, but the race leader's down the main straightaway. What a great drive this has been. In a class of his own here at heat number one is Tony Hobbit, car zero. Second place in car number four is brother Steve Hobbit. Down the back straightaway he goes, and all the interest at the moment is in second, third and fourth as Moore moves up into third position. The race leader's bolted. Car number 79 puts it around sideways. Everyone steers clear of problems. Race leader Tony Hobbit manages to stay out of the disaster area down there.
Area of the US is busy. The breather may like the race. They put on about 30 races a night because they're on and off the track so quickly. Tony Hobbit from Sid Moore as they resume action.
Hopping, Moore and Hobbit, and Moore way outside, which coming out of turn number four. Only two laps remaining in this one, but Tony Hobbit was in a class of his own as the green flag dropped. And he's going to, looks like he'll lead it to the checkered flag. Down into turn three and Moore. Back in second is Sid Moore at the moment, but I don't think Moore's going to be able to make up the ground with only one lap remaining here in this first heat of the modified tonight. Second place, Moore of course, third place in car four is Steve Hobbit. But what a drive. It's the first time here tonight, folks. It's the first time you've seen the modifieds, and one of the best, Tony Hobbit. Second place will be Sid Moore, third place will be Steve Hobbit. Danny Williams in 45 all round.